Buildings consume more than 40% of the electricity produced across the globe. Deployment of standard solar technology is limited by large area requirements and the negative visual impact. A team of researchers from University of Exeter wanted to overcome these limitations by introducing technologies that become part of the building's envelope. They created a new product, which is called Solar Squared. Solar Squared patented pending design consists of an array of optical elements that cleverly focus sunlight solar cells built into each block. Cells are incorporated in each glass brick during the manufacturing process. The bricks are scalable and can be flexibly integrated into a variety of structures. Facades using the blocks will be able to generate electricity while allowing greater amount of daylight. It's true that many construction materials deployed on the exterior of buildings could become energy generating. It only takes to have some smart ideas.